Did you just mensplain to me?
This is from San Diego.
What do you got right there?
So when you're in the middle of a bit and you have a brain freeze, how do you recover?
When has that ever happened? I don't think that's ever happened.
No, serious question. I'm intrigued.
You didn't finish the question.
Did you literally have a brain freeze in the middle of a brain freeze question?
No, I said.
When you're in the middle of a question, you have a brain freeze. Did you see Oprah?
No, I asked you, how do you recover?
How do you recover? Okay, that was where that was going.
In the
okay.
middle of the brain freeze.
In the middle of the brain freeze. You think about it.
I mean, how do you... Your videos.
Wait, you told him what? To watch my videos. Okay, well, that's not how I recover. I don't... Imagine if I was like, wait, I have this bit on tape. Hold on, guys, hold on. Just pull out my phone, just be like, all right. Like, okay, I got this one, and... Oh, my sister's black. And I just think it through, and I hopefully catch up to where I was. What do you got right there? Am I going to do anything for MLB Network in the future? Yeah, they've actually appointed me to bang their trash cans. And, I do panel for MLB Network. I try to go on a couple times a season. They film in Secaucus, New Jersey, and I live in Los Angeles, so it's not an easy commute. But I try, whenever I'm out there, if they have an opening on the show, I go do it. And so it's been a lot of fun. It's been a lot of fun. I know, San Diego doesn't have a professional baseball team, but like, you guys get one. You guys spent $200 million pretending you had one. That was cool. What is the missing piece to finish in fourth place? What do we get? What do we need? The best part is, no, because I'm not wrong. That's the best part. You're like, boo, accuracy, boo. Boo for an assessment of what happened in our division.
I don't watch sports at all, so when you said that, I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah. Who else has a question? What do you got right there?
Dead or alive, what Met would you like to meet?
Dead or alive, what Met would I like to meet? Well, I hope an alive one.
Yeah. Alonzo, Strawberry.
No, I know who's on the Mets. I am a Mets fan. That would be ridiculous if you're like, oh, you don't know what those are. Okay, let me explain this to you. Did you just Mets-splain to me? What Matt would I like to meet? Robin Ventura, because Robin Ventura got into a fight with Nolan Ryan when Nolan Ryan was like 40 years old. Nolan Ryan is a pitcher, and Robin Ventura charged the mound, and Robin Ventura was like, he was like 28 at the time, and he charged the mound, this big buff 28-year-old, and this 40-year-old man just put him in a headlock and started nooing him. And I want to ask him what that was like.
I looked it up and my memory is a little bit off. Robin Ventura was actually 34 when he charged the mound, and Nolan Ryan was 46 years old. That's pretty badass. Hey, this is Steve Hofstetter. You can tell because I'm in front of the sign. I wanted to thank you for subscribing, whether it's on YouTube, Instagram, or Facebook. We're in a very different time right now than we were when I recorded this video. You can tell because I have a special COVID haircut. This is the haircut of a person who lives alone. I'm still gonna thank you for supporting my Patreon. It's part of how I'm able to make a living right now. Patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter, by the way. But I'm not gonna plug any upcoming tour dates because I don't know when I'm gonna be able to tour again. But meanwhile, I'm still producing a ton of content. I'm live streaming 5 days a week, co-hosting the Social Distancing Social Club. We have celebrity guests, live stand-up comedians, and it's free on my YouTube and my Facebook. And if you wanna watch more traditional stand-up, I helped start the Nowhere Comedy Club. The Nowhere Comedy Club features ticketed shows, full headliner sets, laughter the comedians can hear, VIP meet and greets so you can talk to your favorite comedians, and actual bouncers to make sure the show goes well. I perform full sets there regularly, and I host a weekly Q&A show with Daniel Muggleton. If you want to get tickets to my full set or any of the other comedians that we have, go to nowherecomedyclub.com. And if you can't afford a ticket, don't worry about it, we've got you covered. A lot of people are suffering right now. So we have a program where people who can afford to buy tickets can buy one for someone who can't afford one. If you're an essential worker or you've lost work due to COVID, we want to take care of your ticket. Email fund@nowherecomedyclub.com and we will hook you up with tickets to a show. Meanwhile, I have enough in my archives that I'm releasing 5 new videos every week. Thanks for watching.
Say goodbye, Milton.